Try to make sure that the lower back stays tight on the floor when we're dropping the legs down and the arms down. We want to try to make sure that the legs do not completely touch the floor. Start with the legs just off the ground and the arms with the med ball fully extended. From here, we want to explosively drive up. We're going to put the medicine ball just on top, resting it on the two legs. We then extend the legs out and restart.